Almost all homes will have some mold spores. These spores need little more than a food source and moisture to grow on various surfaces in your home. The key is to remove mold before it spreads and becomes a bigger problem. Left unchecked, it can rot wood surfaces and cause indoor pollutants that can lead to health issues. Before you get rid of the mold, you'll need to eliminate any moisture issues at the source. Indoors, repair any plumbing leaks and install exhaust fans in bathrooms, the kitchen, and laundry room. Be sure your gutters and downspouts are clear and that water is properly draining away from your home's foundation. Running a dehumidifier to reduce the overall moisture level in your home can also keep mold from growing. Before getting rid of mold buildup, always wear protective clothing, rubber gloves, a mask, and goggles. Mold gives off microscopic spores that can come in contact with your eyes, skin, and be inhaled. Hard surfaces such as tile, windowsills, and cabinets can be cleaned with detergent, then dried completely with a rag. There are detergents specially formulated with mold-killing ingredients that can help speed the job. Just follow the manufacturer's instructions for the proper application. When done, dispose of the rags in a sealed garbage bag and immediately wash your clothes in a separate laundry load. For more porous surfaces, like drywall, use a rag so you don't damage the surface with more abrasive cleaners. You can also create an effective mold-killing solution with some common household items. Undiluted white vinegar can be sprayed onto hard surfaces in kitchens and baths. A bleach solution is also an option. Dilute the bleach with water as directed by the manufacturer. Ammonia also works. Mix a 50-50 solution and spray on the surface. Wait 2 to 3 hours and rinse. However, never mix ammonia with bleach or other cleaning products. This will create toxic and dangerous fumes. On exterior surfaces, you can apply a 1 to 10 solution of bleach and water to the surface. Allow 10 to 20 minutes and rinse with a garden hose. Another option is to mix a TSP solution according to the product's instructions and scrub the area with a stiff bristled brush and rinse. If you have a large exterior mold area, use a pressure washer to speed the job. For more detailed information about this and many other projects, check out the DIY Projects and Ideas section of HomeDepot.com or talk to one of our store associates.